job of FPPA. Let me call it fraternity of paper professionals here together, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty vote of thanks to all speakers for placing your important work and sharing with us your findings and opinions today. Paper boasts exceptional environmental credential. Its natural, biodegradable, recyclable, comes from an infinitely renewable source and is produced in a sustainable manner. Trees capture and store billions of tons of carbon day after day, and paper as a wood product continues to store carbon throughout its lifetime. A well-managed forest where trees are felled and replanted absorbs more carbon dioxide than a mature forest. Carbon storage is further prolonged by recycling paper. You will be surprised to know that if the pulp and paper industry were not operating worldwide for the last 150 years, the CO2 level in the atmosphere would be 5% higher than they are at present. And we all know that paper industry is now around 900 old years. Well, Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, an event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very motivated and dedicated colleagues of FPTA, and especially Sri Satpal Gupta ji, who know their job and are result oriented. I would acknowledge that this would not have been successful without your help. Let's continue with the good work always. November 1, 2017 is indeed a very memorable day in the history of paper industry. I convey thanks to all distinguished participants who have come from distant places to attend the seminar. This reflects their commitment to the profession. We hope that this seminar will provide a platform to share knowledge and expertise and critical review of the issues leading to define board for our profession. Now the most important, my special and hearty thanks to Paper Merchants Association Delhi staff and consultants for their support, dedication, teamwork and untiring efforts. All worked smilingly shoulder to make this seminar originally. On this note, I close my speech and thanks you for listening to me. Thank you all very much. डॉक्टर जो हमें एश्योरेंस दिया उसके लिए उनका धन्यवाद, और सभी खड़े होकर उनका स्वागत करेंगे हर धरनी के साथ। धन्यवाद।